С бочкой это самая история. Хор, тихо, тихо.
Ну, это сейчас все пошло.
Нет.
В канун юбилея Шостаковича на студии «Ленфильм» проходило озвучение нового широкоформатного фильма оперы «Катерина Измайлова».
Катерина! Последнее придет!
Lady Macbeth was performed. In the audience were comrades Stalin, Molotov, Mikoyanov, and Zhdanov. I gathered my briefcase and went to the train station in distress. I'm in a bad mood. January 28, 1936. When Shostakovich wrote the letter, Pravda had already come up with the article Chaos instead of Music. Here is music turned deliberately inside out in order that nothing will be reminiscent of classical opera. It's a game of clever ingenuity that may end very badly.